Okay, guys, time to build a snowman. Got my carrot here. I've even got some blueberries, which are going to serve for the eyes and the mouth. And we've got snow. Okay? Are you looking forward to this as much as I am? Come on over. Freezing.
There,
but we're getting there.
Been some magic here that old silk hat they found.
For when they placed it on his head,
he began to dance around.
I'm not sure if I can any longer feel my finger, the tips of my fingers, but that's okay. We're gonna keep on going.
He can laugh and play just the same as.
This is the body of our snowman. What do you reckon? Jack Frost? For his name? Jill Frost? Anyway, we'll finish him off and see what we reckon. But that's where we're at the moment. Now we're just going to roll up his head and stick it on. So, stick with us.
He was made of snow, but the kids all know.
Mum, that's probably the most sweeping you've ever seen me do. And it was a good workout too. Anyway, onto the head.
For when they placed me on his head,
he began to dance around.
Frosty the snowman.
How about that for a snowman's head? Got a mouth, got a nose, and two eyes. Now, we'll try and make it more rounded. Yeah. Right, Frosty the Snowman, complete.